Alyssa Milano is detailing the lingering effects COVID-19 has had on her life as an actress, along with the effects on her physical health. On Friday's episode of The Dr. Oz Show, the 47-year-old actress said her initial symptoms were stomach issues, a headache like I've never felt before in my life, and overwhelming fatigue that lasted for 3 days. Later, she said, she started experiencing other symptoms such as hair loss. It's hard, especially when you're an actor and so much of your identity is wrapped up in those things like having long silky hair and clean skin, Milano said, adding that she experienced brain fog as well. Everything hurt. Alyssa Milano tests positive for COVID-19 antibodies after 3 negatives more. After announcing COVID-19 diagnosis, Alyssa Milano says the virus is making her lose hair as someone who has to memorize dialogue and be able to emote and respond and be on my toes. It's frightening. Milano hopes that by sharing her personal experience, she can help educate others about the severity of this debilitating type of illness. I felt that there were a lot of conflicting opinions about what was going on and how severe the virus was and whether or not you should wear a mask or not wear a mask. And so I felt that it was important to share my experience so that people could understand the severity of what it is. I'm now 5 months out and I'm still having debilitating symptoms on some days, she said, noting that in those months, she has gone to the hospital 3 or 4 times with shortness of breath. Milano first revealed that she had tested positive for coronavirus antibodies on August 5 after previously receiving 2 negative COVID-19 tests, despite experiencing basically every COVID symptom in late March. This was me on April 2 after being sick for 2 weeks, Milano captioned a photo of herself wearing an oxygen mask. I had never been this kind of sick. Everything hurt. Loss of smell. It felt like an elephant was sitting on my chest. I couldn't breathe. I couldn't keep food in me. I lost 9 pounds in 2 weeks. I was confused. Low-grade fever. And the headaches were horrible. On August 9, the Charmed star uploaded a video of herself running at a tangler brush over her head multiple times, holding up the sizable clumps of hair that came out. I just wanted to show you the amount of hair that's coming out of my head as a result of COVID, the actress and activist said, imploring her followers to please take this seriously and wear a damn mask. So scary and unknown, Kim Kardashian opens up about caring alone. For Kanye West's COVID-19 contributing, Hanny Assaroff, Sydney Henderson.